What is going on, squaddies? Welcome to today's 10-minute cardio fat burning workout that is noise-free, apartment-friendly, low-impact, but most importantly is going to get our bodies into fat burning mode while improving our cardio. So squaddies, I hope you're very excited about this next 10 minutes because I guarantee you, you're going to feel that body burning, but most importantly, you're also going to feel so accomplished, proud, and confident because you have taken the time out of your day to improve your physical and mental health. So without further ado, squaddies, we are diving straight into this. Make sure you're nice and warm, and if you haven't already done so, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and also make sure you read the description below about my upcoming challenges where I take you through every single workout over the course of the challenge. But otherwise, squatties, we are diving straight into this. What we're going to start with first is a squat down, shuffle, and up onto our tippy toes, engaging those calves, driving up, nice quick tempo. We're going to go for 40 seconds on, 20 seconds rest, starting in 3, in 2, in 1, it is time to get lean. Here we go, squatties. Let's really do our best to just challenge yourself. It's not a competition against me or anyone else. The goal of today is simple, to elevate your heart rate, okay? And how we do that is by just pushing ourselves. If you have to take a break at any point, that is 100% okay. So keep driving across, up on those tippy toes, reaching up, 15 seconds to go. There we go, squatties. And I said this is noise-free. You're probably gonna hear me panting as we get a little further into this workout. There we go. Or maybe right now, 2, 1. Holy smokes. Take a big deep breath. There we go, squatties. That is a huge, huge opening set. That's exactly what we want. We wanna lift that heart rate to get our body into fat burning mode. Up next, hands on head. Holy smokes, it's already hard to breathe. We're going right elbow, left knee, across. Nice high tempo, we'll switch after 20. 2, 1, here we go, squats. Open up after each one. Drive that elbow across. Come on, there we go. And by keeping that tempo high, not only are we gonna burn a ton of fat in the next 10 minutes, but also throughout the rest of the day. That is why HIIT training is so effective. 3, 2, 1, here we go, squats. There we go, and this all comes down to your best effort. You is doing whatever is hard for you is gonna be lean for you. Come on, squats. Drive that knee across, crunch down, open up. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Awesome work. Holy smokes, I'm going in for a big Erlen hug, squats. Now we're gonna keep that tempo nice and high, but we're dropping down to the floor now. We're gonna go into mountain climbers, okay? Palms of your hand on the floor, feet extended nice and far back. Driving as fast as we can. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. There we go, really drive. This is the key. Come on, lifting that heart, challenging yourself. And in 10 seconds, squatties, we're gonna go to elbows to hand plank. Ha. Come on, pick it up though. Keep pushing yourself. One rep is better than none. 2, 1, elbows to hand plank on your knees or full range. If you feel like your hips are really wiggly, drop down to your knees. Ha, there we go. But what I love about this in today's workout is we're keeping that tempo high, pushing our cardio right to the lean limit, but also building lean tone muscle. 2, 1, throughout our entire body. This is really, really important, squats, and something so many people neglect. They think just running more is the best way to transform. That is not true. We have to build that lean muscle. Next up is inchworm. So you can touch your toes straight or bend down. And we're going into 4 mountain climbers. 2, 3, 4. Back up and repeat. 2, 1. Here we go, squatties. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back up. There we go. This is for 40 seconds. Keep that core tight. There we go. Drive on up. Stand up nice and tall. Come on. There we go. Awesome work, squatties. We got 25 seconds to go. When the going gets tough, that's when the leanness really gets going. Come on, squats. There we go. And the more we challenge ourselves over this next 10 minutes, the better we're gonna feel, not only physically, but also mentally. 3, 2, 1. Awesome work. There we go, holy smokes. Oh my gosh, squats. Up next, what we're gonna do is into a reverse lunge, hands up, reverse lunge, down, kick forward, down, kick forward. So nice and controlled. 3, 2, One, hands up, reverse down, kick forward. There we go. Ha, ha, almost right. There we go. And in 10 seconds, we'll switch legs. Ha. So again, this is helping keep that heart rate high, but also build that lean tone muscle. Two, one, either side in our lower body. There we go. Woo. I don't know what kind of kick that first one was. Almost right. Ah. 10 seconds to go. Try and stay controlled. All those little stabilizers working in that lead leg. Three, two, one. Awesome work. Holy smokes, man. Remember, if you have to take a break at any point, that is okay. Because at the end of the day, you have challenged yourself. You've done more than you would have done otherwise. And that is the only way to improve. So keep that mindset. Keep doing your best. Up next is cross body mountain climbers. Two, one, here we go. Driving your knees across, feet nice and far back. Ha. There we go. Let's lift it, squatters. We've only got 5 minutes to go. Ha. Come on, that is not a lot of time in the grand scheme of things. 5 seconds. Keep pushing. Three, two, one, extended. Ha. Toe touches, reaching back. If you can't touch your toe, reach for your knee. There we go. Keeping that core engaged, sinking at those hips as we rock forward. Ha. Come on, 5 seconds to go. Ha. Three, all the way, one more rep. Two, one, and squatters, when you get this one done, holy smokes, make sure you tag me at Lean Squat on Instagram. Show me those sweaty lean selfies. This is so important. We celebrate the fact that we have got this done. I want you to be really proud. Make a diamond shape with your hand. Right leg forward. We're going knee to hand, crunching down. Two, one. This is nice high tempo. Open up when you reach back. There we go. See, a lot of these high tempo ones, without jumping, are really challenging our core and allowing us to keep that heart rate nice and high. Three, two, one. Left leg forward, other side. There we go, squats. Keep pushing right to the end. Big deep breath. Come on. 10 seconds now. Awesome work. Lunging back, opening up, crunching down. Two, one. Holy smokes. There we go, squats. Up next. Holy smokes. Ah, it's hard to breathe. That's exactly what we want, though. We've got lateral lunge with a knee drive. So what we're gonna do here, left leg planted, out to the right, sink down, drive that knee across. Just like that. Nice high tempo. Two, one, down, across. Down, across. There we go, squats. Drive that knee across. There we go. Awesome work, squats. Come on, we're ready to finish line now. Three, two, one, switch sides. Right leg planted, left leg out, driving that knee across. And I really wanted to incorporate the entire body today. Like I said, focusing on keeping that tempo high, but also building that lean tone muscle, which so many of us often neglect too. One, but that is so important when we're trying to burn fat. Huh, when we're trying to transform, when we're trying to become more confidence-wise. Huh, so be really, really proud. Up next is mountain climbers. Here we go, let's put a big smile on our face. Because remember, squats, we're the lucky ones. We have the ability to make a difference. Two, one, mountain climbers. So many people all over the world would do anything to be able to move, to have their health. Come on. That's exactly why you should be proud. 10 seconds to go, squats. And we're gonna go back into our hand to toe touch. There we go. Really pick it up. Two, one, wide stance. Reach back, rock forward. Woo, there we go. Come on, squats, after this, we're heading into the 1 minute lean woning, sing it with me. 5 seconds to go. Three, two, one. And as we finish this up, squats, we're going back to our squat, shuffle, and tippy toes. All right, last chance to make a difference. But when we finish up this workout, like I said, make sure you tag me. Let's be proud. Let's encourage other people to follow in your footsteps, to get moving. We're all in this together. Two, one, down, cross, up on those tippy toes, reaching up, gauging those calves. Here we go, squats. Last 40 seconds. Let's make a difference all together. There we go. Driving up. Awesome work. Before we finish up squats, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And like I said, if you enjoy this workout, check out my upcoming challenges. I'm sweating every single step of the way with you. 10 seconds to go. Here we go, squats. Final hurrah. This is what we're gonna remember. Pick it up if you can. Two, one. There we go. That was a little jump at the end, squats. Holy smokes. So, I hope you're really proud of that one, squats. That was, holy smokes, big airline hug. Just 10 minutes on the dot. I hope you see how big of an impact that is gonna have elevating that heart rate. Like I said, not only are you gonna burn more calories in that workout, but also throughout the rest of the day because of that variety, because we build that lean muscle, because we elevate that heart rate. So be really proud, squatters. Like I said, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you check out my other workouts and make sure you read the description below about my upcoming challenges. But otherwise, guys, I'll see you for the next one. Woo!